Here we go, tip off. Control Centralia. Left in the first quarter is 3-0 Mount Vernon against Centralia.
Yeah.
4:19 left. Centrae shooting a free throw. 5-1. 4:19 left, rather, in the first quarter. Five to two. First period, 11-2. My goodness. I think their coach is upset. Left in the first period. Five seconds left in the first period. Mount Vernon ahead. Play 15-4 Mount Vernon over Centralia. Four, Mount Vernon. 5:23 left in the second period, 20-7. Mount Vernon leading. Left in the second period. .16 left in the second period, 22-7, Mount Vernon shooting. And 23-7.
Good.
It is 23-8, 2:43 left. Centralia shooting. Second period. Period. Mount Vernon ahead 25-10. Donye Johnson. Hi, Donye. Nice shoes, Donye.
Nice.
7:44 left in the third period. 27-12, Mount Vernon. Mount Vernon showing a free throw. And we got 28-12.
Left.
34-20. 3 minutes left in the third period. It took him a few seconds. Is it or isn't it? I don't know. Are you sure, ref? In front. Basket was not good. Calvern's ball. Mount Vernon, 59.7 seconds left in the third period of play. This is my best radio voice. Ain't too good, is it? Ain't that right, Tim? Seconds.
Come up, Dylan. Come up, Dylan.
Hey, cross it up. Cross it up.
Two and a half seconds left in the third period. 36-23 Mount Vernon. Mount Vernon's ball out of bounds underneath the goal. Or beside the goal. Point 7 seconds left in the third period. First one, 37-22 Mount Vernon. Point 7 seconds left. The end of three periods of play, 38-22. Here we go, start of the fourth period, 8 minutes. .25 left in the fourth period. Mount Vernon shooting free throw. One on one, I think. That fly keeps buzzing around me. I don't. Where's my popcorn? Yep. 44-25, 6:44 left in the game. .27. Football or basketball? One, 5:34 left in the game, 45-29, Mount Vernon. 46. Broadcast brought to you in part by Meyer Photo Repair of Mount Vernon, Illinois. You scratch it, you bend it, you let it fade, and I can fix it. Contact MeyerPhotoRepair.com or just call me at 618-237-7738. Now back to the game. What do you mean there's no MeyerPhotoRepair.com? Oh, I've got to pay the bill. Ah. .445, .4931. Nice. 51-31. Timeout, 51-34, Mount Vernon, 3:39 left in the game. Now we have a word from another sponsor. Again, it's Meyer Photo Repair of Mount Vernon, Illinois. You break it, You let it fade, you crack it, you throw it away and want to straighten it back out. I'm your man. Photos scratched, I can repair them. Photos faded, I can bring them back to life within reason. Just give me a call or actually email at marynmike87@yahoo.com and I'll do the first one for free. This is no joke, this is serious. I'm very serious. That's my middle name, serious. And back to the game. .249 left in the game. Mount Vernon's throwing. If you got a photo, send it to Mike. He'll fix it. Original photo, not changed. Seconds left in the game. 54-34 Mount Vernon. I don't know what happened there. Yep. .153 left in the game. Mount Vernon ahead, 54-36.
Go, boys.
Probably. What are they in there, Luke? Yeah, maybe he needs to borrow my glasses. One 16 left in the game. 54-36. Suppose no one told them, don't reach around the player. You're going to get a foul call. Refs operate on the thing that if they can't see you, you foul them. Hey, bro. 106 left in the game. Someone cuts back there.
Oh no, he's all on Luke there.
Oh.
I don't know, he's going to foul out.
Fuck up, coach. It'll be all right.